Microsoft has finished rolling out Skype's much-anticipated real-time voice translation service to all of its Windows users, according to a post on the Skype blog. Skype, founded in Estonia in 2003, can understand Mandarin, English, French, German, Italian, Portuguese and Spanish and translate one to another as you video call your Skype contacts. The translation service has so far only been rolled out to Windows users, but Microsoft is planning to roll it out to other platforms in the future.